I actually heard this past week they're thinking about taking off Benjamin Franklin from the $100 bill and replacing with Walt Disney.
That's actually a pretty good idea. That would actually solve like half of the world's problems, right?
Yeah, because his head's already in a cryogenic machine.
Yeah, like literally that would, you know how many problems that would solve?
Everything.